This area is where the former Dutch plantation Waterland used to be located or situated. As you can see, it's a semi-desolate landscape. Someone, a contractor or someone, is trying to set up some kind of housing system here or similar, as well as the fact that they're excavating the ground or they're simply digging things up, maybe for agricultural purposes, you name it. Gebied Waterland, van de waar de voormalige Nederlandse plantage aanwezig was in Suriname.